They stopped my screen recording. How funny is that? Anyway, so this is where I was at. I don't know if it got this far. So we got to the Chemosh. I got them from the Moabites, okay, which are abomination of the Lord. And they're known for the Semanic, Shamash, whatever. National God of the Moabites, he became angry with his people, permitted his people to the vassals. Israel's anger passed, da-da-da-da-da. Chemosh was the god with the semantic goddess Ashtar. They're going to probably try to turn my phone off again. I don't really care because these are going up. Baal. It's so funny because the Baal, I just learned about Baal this morning. God was showing me that. Moabite stone. Okay, y'all, please go ahead and do your research on this. I'm speaking the truth. Literary references. So then we go, Chemosh is obscene dread of the, I don't know if this, I don't want to read this because I don't know if this is some sort of chant or something, or, and it's not of God, but God wants me to put this up there. So y'all see down at the bottom, Moloch or Moolash or whatever, bet. Okay, so we're going to do that now. Look at 1101, y'all see that, right? You see my, y'all see that, right? So then we're going to go back here, we're going to go here, and we're going to do M-O-L, and we're going to do this. And we're going to do this. I'm still getting recording. Shall I say any more? Shall I say any more? Do y'all see what's happening right now? But that's on the bomb, right? M-O-A-B. They are around me something fierce right now. Still recording. Okay, y'all see this, right? Child sacrifice. All right, now there's somebody, a whistleblower from the Freemasons or whatever. And he's talking about, he's got a video up on YouTube, and he talks about all this, actually. But God brought me to all this today. I didn't know this. I was going to take a damn nap. You know what I'm saying? So this is the, oh, there goes Buzz. Oh, but there he goes again, because I went to look at him. This is the holy war, y'all. This is the holy war. Do y'all see this? Y'all see this, right? I can't make this shit up. Okay, they really about to be on my ass. But here's the thing. I fear no evil. I fear no man. I fear no devil. I fear no demon. I don't fear no thing, nobody. I respectfully fear the Lord Jesus Christ, and that's it. And he has got me divinely protected, and they know that the Lord is around me and with me. They know, and they don't like it, but they can't do shit to me because I am of the Lord. Okay, and the Lord has chosen me to reveal this information. So y'all see this. Y'all see this. Do your research yourself if you don't want to believe me. This is where God brought me to show y'all, okay? So with that, I'm out.